I'm Dave Phillips of Concord City Council, and I've known Steve Medlin for quite a few years. Steve's been a very dedicated individual and believes in his community and gets involved with the community. One of the outstanding examples I can remember where Steve has been actively involved concerned Concord and Kannapolis getting an Interbasin transfer permit from the state of North Carolina a few years back. We received the permit, and then we faced quite a bit of public opposition, which was spearheaded by the Catawba Riverkeeper at that time. We ended up having additional public hearings that were set by the state of North Carolina in some very hostile environments. One specifically was in Valdez, North Carolina. Steve spoke at several of these public hearings and was subjected to quite a bit of ridicule, catcalls, signs, fist waving, and the whole nine yards. He handled himself very well, very professionally, represented Concord and Kannapolis extremely well, and spoke eloquently about the need for Concord and Kannapolis to get additional water from both the Catawba and Yadkin Rivers. The conclusion of that was that Concord and Kannapolis did get the Interbasin Transfer Permit. We are actively involved with putting the pipeline in to receive water from Albemarle. We've also made the connection to the Mecklenburg side to get water from the Catawba River. And Steve has been a catalyst in helping make that happen. Thank you.